Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Fu Da Ren was born on the 3rd of April 1933 and died on the 7th of June 2018. He was a Taiwanese television presenter who received a Golden Bell Award in 1980. Fu Da Ren was raised in an orphanage established by Su Meling after his father, Republic of China Army Major General Fu Chunkzh, died. In later life, Fu was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer and actively supported euthanasia. He traveled to Switzerland in November 2017 to join Dignitas, an organization that provides assisted suicide to its members. Days later, Fu chose not to die by euthanasia and received a visit from Tsai Ing-wen upon his return to Taiwan. He died at 85 years old,